may be making their performance debut at the 2017 American Music Awards, but this is far from the first time BTS have found themselves in front of the cameras. The seven-member South Korean boy band who get their name from the acronym for the Korean term Bangtan Sonyeondan, or Bulletproof Boy Scouts in English, have been global superstars since the release of June 2013 single No More Dream. Lately the Bangtan boys, as they're often called, have made one of the biggest impacts on the American pop chart since Psy, their hip-hop/R&B infused sound earning them millions of fans. Among the K-pop world, it's rare that artists are heavily involved in the writing process of their own songs, but the seven members of BTS, Jin, Suga, J-Hope, Rap Monster, Jimin, V, and Jungkook aren't your average K-pop group. Not only do they steer the ship on what they sing, but they also make sure the songs they put out have a strong message, often pushing back on the social norms of conservative society. From takes on bullying, mental health, and the pursuit of happiness, the band's music often stress the importance of rejecting society's ideals. They even put out a female empowerment anthem, something most boy bands aren't exactly tackling. Part of the reason BTS messages have had such a strong impact on their fans is because they've used social media to spread their message to millions. On Twitter, they have more than 9.7 million followers, across two accounts. Numbers on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram are just as high, helped by the fact that the guys are constantly sharing their latest selfies, playlists, and behind-the-scenes videos with their fans. For May's 2017 Billboard Music Awards, they were up for top social artist, competing against Justin Bieber, Selena Gomez, Ariana Grande, and Shawn Mendes. They won too, having spent 30 weeks at the top of Billboard's Social 50 chart, which ranks the most active artists on the world's top social sites.